Hey guys, it's Olivia, and today I am going to do a Get Ready With Me. I never do this, so yeah. Let's get into the video. Okay, so of course I wake up, and then I go see what clothes I should wear. But I have to take a shower. So, I'm going to show you what my clothes will be, then I'll snap. Once my sister's done with the shower, then I'll be in the bathroom, and then I'll show you the products I use, then I'll snap again, and then I will be in my clothes, and then my hair will be wet, so yeah. I'll go find my clothes, so yeah. See you in a second.
So, these are my clothes. It's a very cute shirt from Justice. Emily has the same one, and I have these jeans, so there is that. So I'm in the bathroom, and I'm going to show you my products. So I'm going to use this Fairy Tales shampoo, and I use the same conditioner, and I use this body wash. So yeah. Okay, so I did not wash my hair. I don't know why, but yeah. So I have my clothes on, as you can see. And next, I just take my brush and brush out my hair. Okay, so I'm gonna wear this head wrap. Here's that head wrap. It's really cute. Okay, so after that, I of course brush my teeth. So I use a pink Crayola crayon toothbrush and this toothpaste. And my mom is gonna fix this after, so yeah. Okay, so my mom fixed it, and that is my Get Ready With Me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like and comment who your favorite team is for football. Ours is Ohio State, so hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and like and subscribe in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hope you guys did it. And comment down below who your favorite baseball football team is. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye.